How to remove grass stains from clothes. Hello and welcome to Video Jug. Soccer moms and dads all over the world have one fear in common: grass stains. Fear the soccer game no more, because we have a few tips for you to come clean after the game. Let's get started. You will need light color cloths. Dark colors may bleed onto your fabric. Undiluted white vinegar, cream of tartar, isopropyl alcohol or rubbing alcohol, unseasoned meat tenderizer, and an old toothbrush or nail brush. You may or may not need all of these ingredients. Some stains disappear easily, but others may need professional care. Before you run off to the expensive cleaners, try these tricks. Step 1. Warm up. Always treat your stain as soon as you can. When possible, work from the inside out. This helps the stain to lift off the fabric instead of through the fabric. Fold a light-colored cloth and place it underneath the stain to prevent the stain from spreading to more fabric. Before working on the stain, test the different treatment solutions on a hidden area just in case the cleaning agent has a chemical reaction on the fabric. Step 2. Apply an acid. Acidic cleaners work well on grass stains. First, try dabbing the stain with undiluted white vinegar. If the stain persists, make a paste of water and cream of tartar and apply it to the stain. After it dries, brush off the paste. Step 3. Alcohol. Mix one part isopropyl alcohol to two parts lukewarm water and dab the mixture onto the stain with a light-colored cloth. Step 4. Tender loving care. Give that stain some TLC with meat tenderizer. Only unseasoned meat tenderizer should be used. Make a paste with the meat tenderizer and water. Very little water is needed. Apply to the stain, let dry, and then brush away the paste. Step 5. It's a wash. One or a combination of these steps should work at getting the stain out. Your last step should always be to wash your garment as usual. Just be sure not to dry or iron the item until all stains are lifted. Done. Now you can enjoy the game without grass stain anxiety.